Here we have 6. Here 15. 6 smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers, 67. A number close to 67 in 15 table is 15 fours, 60. Now we should subtract, we get 7. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 75. When do we get 75? In 15 table, 15 fives, 75. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.